gonna fly it.
Well, I got my gladiator, and we're gonna go and play with the Spitfires. It's gonna be great.
And hurricanes.
Hopefully, we won't have to wait like 20 minutes.
Nah, man.
Usually,
arcade
it's not that
games
bad.
Are fast. Yeah.
Yeah.
Only realistic and simulator when the game is called queue time.
Oh my god! There's so much wabbles in the chat. Rubles, lubles, subles, kubles, zubles. What about noobles?
Oh!
That's us! He's playing Zardoz.
Oops.
For us, mate. Oh, I couldn't see it. Right, Clift Coastline, guys.
Yay,
now,
this is a nice map.
I've got a broken
stick. But we won't
stick.
See much of it.
Okay, here we go. I'm going in. I'm taking the gladiator. What's that thing that just flashed in the top left corner? Did you see it?
Not
yeah,
yet.
Yeah, it looked like a teammate.
Yeah, what was it doing up in D5? There was something in D5 on the coast.
Planes spawn in a way that they get to a stock position.
Whoa! Guys, what are you doing down there?
I'm forming on you, Tom.
Getting in formation, damn it. Alright, we got a Fury Mark II and a Key 61. Da-na-na-na-na. There's a gladiator there called Lethal.
Going for him?
Yes! Oh shit, I'm overloading. Ah! What the? Okay, something's wrong. My throttle control is... I've got no throttle control. Go for the yak. No, wait, he's behind the cliff.
Renewables.
Right, hang on. Right, that's down. Okay, I got problems, bros. My control setup is completely different than it was yesterday.
Weird.
This guy's going round and round the bush. Whoa, it changed the... Right, dude, it's put me on that target lock mode, even though I didn't want it. I said no. And it's changed it. I'll do what I can, guys. I'm on Ream BW. He's done. But there's people on me, and I've got no throttle control.
I killed him.
See the guy that's on me?
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, I killed him.
Nice.
There's another one.
I see him. He's in a Spitfire.
Oh, I hit on him.
Ooh, whoa.
That was close, man.
Close.
We got a hit. Shit.
Watch each other.
I know, it's hard, mate. We're all really close.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
What is this weird aiming mode? They've just added this today, so sorry, guys. Yeah,
did
I didn't...
they?
Whoa, that's not thrust.
Watch
up.
It. 6 o'clock low.
I've got no throttle control.
Why?
Because W and S is now pitch up and pitch down.
Okay, then use shift and control.
Control.
On your pinky.
Yeah,
it's null.
That's not my mate. That's just slowing me down, bro.
Yeah,
oh
press shift then.
Okay.
You don't have to run there. You're spinning your tail there, Martin.
No, 1-5. He's doing a loop.
And he's down.
He's down, right.
One.
Heading to general. Forming up. Is that Renabu?
Wait for this buffalo. I'm gonna tame it.
Oh shit, watch out for me. I'm crossing your path. Sorry.
Yeah, solid.
Sorry.
He's getting on
me. It's okay. He's made of metal. Aluminum. Or aluminium. Or whatever you wanna call it.
Oh damn, he went down. Aluminium, mate. It's got an I at the end, so...
Right. He's invincible! Almost.
He's dead.
Assist.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Reloading.
Null is back, I think.
Yeah, there's a MiG-3 incoming.
Oh, down instantly. Someone called Honey Demon.
Yeah.
Honey Demon, I see him.
20 millimeters.
it's got a MiG 3.
Now, watch to the south. There's a hurricane.
MiG 3's coming about. Mate, it's aiming. It aimed at the wrong plane when I pressed right click. Oh my god!
Well, he's wrecking everybody because he has fire guns.
I drowned.
Bringing in my heavy plane.
I sloped on a mountain.
Yeah, I think it's time to
bring in the big guns.
I'll bring in something fun.
You think you know what's fun is?
No!
Good. Make it so.
Oh, we're in formation again, bros.
Yay.
Down to the left, Martin.
Roger.
Yeah,
Dean's
gone in.
Sir.
I'm gonna go on for golden pixels.
Yeah, 64 coming in, 69.
What the?
Behind me.
Whoa, I gotta peel round.
Yeah, he's on you hard.
Oh, really?
Not anymore, he's on dumb. And
he's dead!
He tried to ram me.
He did ram you, didn't he?
Did it work?
Golden pixels, I see you, General.
Who's Goose?
I got a few leaks.
Oh, that's big three again. And he got me again.
He's coming. Pixels is... No, he's not. I thought he was coming about, but he's not.
I'm gonna check his profile. Of course, he's a level 100. Go derp somewhere else. Yeah.
Who killed you?
That same Meg. Because he's just a pro pretending to be a noob. Watch it.
I see honey. Honey's on me again.
This wrecks revenge.
Our base is under attack. We must repel the attackers.
I got rockets now, bro.
Oh my god, that camera angle is so bad. I keep instinctively trying to zoom.
Yeah, he's still... Oh, you've got five incoming.
Yeah, I'm currently dodging.
Well, good luck dodging that.
Yeah, fight me, bro.
Destroy hostile troops.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna counter
the
bombers.
I think I lost a bit of wing there, bros. Parachute time.
Oh, wait.
Parachute time, mate. Honey demon. It's all about the honey demon. I think I'm gonna have to come and get him.
No, I got him! Or did I? What?
Where is he? There he is. I'm coming.
He evaded me.
Alright, screw honey demon. I'm gonna form up on General instead.
Going on my tail.
If you head south, you can meet up with me quicker, but I realise if you're using the mountain for cover. Oh my god, you've got two people on you, General. You're going to need to do some serious dancing, mate. Oh, well done.
Back to him,
you kill them both.
They're just like, flew.
There, squad! Alright, that's match one.
Not allowed.
That was fun. I earned a tiny little bit of yellow stuff. I got one pixel of yellow stuff.
I've got 20mm cannons on my heavy fighter. I'm going to research 37mm cannons now.
Well, ready up when ready.
Come on.
I miss my bow fighters, guys. I can't wait till we get everyone ranked up a bit.
I'm higher rank, so it's all about doom.
Yeah, I think, yeah. We're sitting at 2.3 right now, aren't we?
Yeah.
I am. I mean,
yeah, that's
I
what
kept
I'm at.
Myself as low, yeah.
Alright. You ready? Yeah, you're ready. No, you're not. Yeah, you are. Let's go. Time to go for another fly.
You can't say that!
Ooh, don't that hurt sometimes?
No.
No, it's been practicing for years.
Oh my
right.
god!
Wobble, 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 wobble. Why are you not a stand-up comedist? Oh wait, you are.
Well, we sit down. Sit down. And it's bad it's bad
sit
comedy.
Sit down, comedies.
It's, no, it's sit down, bad comedy. Anyway.
You've heard of good comedy.
Oh, you know why I was bad
comedy?
Last match?
We
no.
do
I forgot
sit
my
down
music.
Bad.
Sit down, bad. Stand up, good.
Sit down,
bad.
Oh.
All right.
Another capture the airfield Ooh. Mission.
Oh, it's an airfield,
bad.
Is it? So what we gotta do is land. We gotta land.
Not necessarily. We gotta prevent enemy from landing.
Oh, we gotta prevent people landing. Damn it!
And land ours.
I took the wrong plane.
Capture and hold the
magic.
All right, come on, high speed. I need speed.
Yeah, don't give it up. Give it up.
How do you do the landing gear? Is it L?
E.
Are you sure you wanna land?
Is it G?
E.
E.
Yeah, G is for landing gear.
G is for gear.
It's G.
G for gear.
F is
I'll
for
flaps. I'll give you covering fire if you land because I'm in a heavy thing.
Alright, here we go. We're going in for the gamble. Oh wait, I can't actually slow down.
Take him down.
You don't have to stop, you just have to touch it. Touch
High
it.
Speed, retract gear, retract flaps. LOL!
Did you just... voice?
Yeah, I did! Collision! What the hell? I just dropped a shitload of bombs on it. I don't know what to do, mate.
Yeah, that's the one on my wing.
Got it!
We must not let the enemy
the pros before hoes.
Reloading!
Hey, now defend!
Yeah, right. Do you see the cluster that's going over there?
Yeah, I just broke.
Attack the enemy!
Someone. Yeah, PA-45. Yay! Bring me the music!
But the whole team's gonna win because of me.
Oh, they reduced the timer to 15 minutes? That's new. It was half an hour before.
Yeah, well, new research sort of shows that people having are not patient enough.
New research shows everybody plays this at work and they can't get stuck in it for too long. Right?
Send that Hurricane 2B down with my biplane!
Nice! Noise. See, they don't even want to land. They don't know how to play.
Good, and I'm trying to scare them off from
yeah,
the
MC 200 wants to land.
That T10 is going down.
No, he's
no,
landed.
Someone landed.
We killed him.
Yeah.
Gladiator behind you.
Oh!
On it. Got it!
Whoa.
How is he not? He's not
they
dying.
They can't take this amount of awesome. Yeah!
Reloaded!
I'll save that.
Yeah, quad incoming!
What the hell is the B-18? It's hardcore. Oh, we got him. Nice. Heading
one
back.
Bringing the big guns.
Oh no, he's dead. So it looks like this guy.
Oh no,
D3A1.
They decapped. We have to recap.
come on, if there's three people on one fire, don't go after them.
Alright.
Probably that's a good idea.
Gotta land, Tom!
We gotta land!
Try not to break a bone.
Watch out for the Catalina! Holy shit!
Let me land!
It didn't touch it.
I know, it didn't let me.
Need cover!
I touched it.
Is good for Catalina.
I was in a hovercraft.
Just a bit more.
I bounced.
Just a bit more.
I bounced, mate. And I couldn't get down.
But you did it.
Did I do it? Did I?
Yeah.
Nice.
Come on. Fucking drag.
Let's take a hurricane in.
Round.
Welcome to the stream if you're watching. We're trying to do the game a little bit of a service because yesterday we used it to show that Steam streaming doesn't work. So we want to show that the game actually is awesome. And it's.
Sometimes.
Oh, it's always awesome, even if you lose. It's all about
you got
flying.
Got Sunderland next to you, Tom.
What the hell is that?
I won't go near it, it's basically. Air fortress.
Alright.
It's everywhere.
Critical hit, pulling away. Evade like shit.
Don't let him land. Come on.
He landed.
He's going down, mate. That Sunderland's gonna eat shit.
Okay, I'm landing.
Yeah, that's right, mate. Suck it.
Get them off me!
There's a rammer on your tail. It's gonna take him down.
No! Dang it! Thanks.
Okay, so now I got one on me.
Yay, we got it again! We're gonna win!
He tried to ram me, little bastard.
Next to the fun.
They're all trying to ram me.
Now.
They're all trying to ram me, bro. I got like four people trying to ram me. Time to put the smoke on.
They ran out of good planes, so all they
How
can
do
is fun fly. Prepare to win.
How do you turn on smoke?
L.
L. Yeah, L like Lima.
Whoa, what are those German things? God damn. There's some crazy planes on the. They look like spaceships. Right. Jet bombers.
I got a new fighter.
I get to get a new cover or something. I don't know what that means.
Awesome sauce in your face.
Medals. All right.
Of honor.
All right.
Gear.
Ready up when ready. So yeah, thanks for joining, guys. We're just sort of hitting up a bit of Warframe. We don't really take it too seriously because it's a... I reckon it's one of the best combat flight sims out there, but it's not...
The play to
arcade,
fun
isn't it? It's arcade, yeah. It's a fun flying game. You don't need to be that good, I'll be honest. If you are good, you'll do better.
You can do it in simulator now, but...
We'll save realistic for another day.
The community is really small.
It's not that small, I don't think, is it? I thought there were a lot of players.
If you count 250 players at peak time, that's small for my liking.
Really? Is it only 200? Shit, I thought there were thousands of people playing this game.
Yeah, on the arcade side and the town side.
Oh, but you're talking about the realistic side.
I'm talking about the simulator side, where you're only in the cockpit and only joysticks and that sort of stuff, you know?
Yeah. I did play that once and I did enjoy it, but it was a lot harder. I thought it
Definitely.
Was funny though, you gotta like, oh, you've run out of bullets, time to fly back to the landing bay and you have to fly back
because
to the airfield
that's how
and reload.
It was.
Yeah, I know, but that's insane. Like, most people can't even make it off the runway because they just crash devastatingly trying
to
take off.
Sadly, that's although that's... aim down in numbers, you know, because those people just stopped playing realistic.
Right.
But all they could muster is enduring confrontation, which is like an 8-hour long game where you can go in and out and you can choose multiple planes after you die.
Don't Don't know why we're playing in the US today as well. Yesterday we were playing in the EU and the waiting times were a bit less.
Well, you can set the servers.
Can you do multiple? US and EU.
Ah, right. Alright, yeah, we're back on
but
the Cliff Coast.
That's why I'm so bad. We are on US servers. I have 150 ping there.
That's alright, mate. Right, gladiators.
Okay, I'm just not gonna blame myself for not hitting. That's the point.
It's time for the gladiators, guys.
Gotcha. Fury all the way.
Bring your best biplanes. I reckon we should
go. I don't
have
biplanes on me right now.
I reckon biplanes in rank 3 would be pretty funny as well, because everyone's
just
annoying.
Yeah, but they're invading too much nowadays.
Yeah, I suppose. Destroy the targets.
Highlight the targets.
Well, there's some anti-air things down here. I should be able to do something about them.
Yeah,
all right, I'm going down. Hopefully I won't kill myself. I really need to change my right click back to zoom. I don't like the new controls.
Yeah.
I got a hit, but I can't kill it.
Pillbox.
Yeah, they're pillboxes.
Kill
yeah.
Those.
Can't we? Are they too heavily armored?
Yeah, you have to have bombs for those.
Oh, okay.
I agree.
All right, let's move on.
Someone's on my tail.
Someone's on your tail. Oh shit! Someone's on me. Oh no, I'm dead. My gladiator. No. Save them. Save it. I think it might be worth changing. Yeah, they're all in hurricanes, so let's do that. I should have brought no bombs, though. Never mind. Okay, you got loads of people on your tail, mate.
I can't fly.
Alright, thirsty drop bear is going to be my first mark, I think. Whoa, he's flying low. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Back on tank or plane. Oh, he's done. Okay, ration pool. Holy shit, that guy was closer than I thought he was. I've got a Spitfire on me. Where are you, mate? Hello? Oh no! I lost a wing! Bail out! Bail out! Do I get my parachute? No, I think I'm dead. Holy crap, where is everybody?
What the? I hate doing multiple views because it resets you to like flying straight.
That guy went into a cliff. Oh boy, that was a bit of a hardcore spin. Oh, did you just take him out?
I don't know. I just bounced on him and I died.
What? Oh, well, he died too, so.
Ah.
Enemy avians are attacking our base. We must stop them.
This game's been derpy.
Oh, nice kill, I saw that.
wasn't me.
Oh, wasn't it? Well, there were four of you on him. Ratchapole is coming back. Oh my god, he's dead! Whoa!
On your six.
They are trying to ram me something I don't know.
No one's
what.
Anywhere near you, mate.
Oh, really? It must have been a friendly then. Right, Ked Ewing? Hurricane 4? Whoa!
This is going to be my last match.
What happened?
It took both my wings down, just like that.
I agree.
I got a critical on him.
Yeah,
he's on fire, mate. We got him. It was not in the beam.
And then all of a sudden he's behind me. What?
Weird.
I think this game's nerfing my turn speed.
Or I can stay, but I will be real bad.
Hang on. We're going for this Delta Entropy guy. Whoa, he's really quite fast though. Hurricane Mark 2. Oh, head on! You
yep.
went straight into me.
So that one.
I think we're going to lose this one though, lads. See, while we're doing all this dogfighting, there's friendlies.
The enemy is attacking our base. We must reinforce its defenses. Destroy their target.
You're giving my plane a hard time. I'm coming in to support you, General. Did you get him?
No. I think you're invincible when it says mission failed or succeeded as well.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I didn't know that. Shit. I got top of the board on a losing team. Woohoo!
We must have been bad.
Yeah, right.
We were just dogfighting.
We were the best.
Noobs.
The best at losing.
You're the best!
Please switch to EU servers if you can.
What's that?
Please switch to EU servers if you can. You know, you roll down the arcade battles and then select servers down on the bottom left.
Got it. Done.
Thank you.
I doubt it'll make any difference.
For me, it does. It's a 110 ping per difference.
All right. Well, does it make the ready button click faster?
Yeah, mate.
Wow, that's a good reason to do it then. Time to take another biplane in. See, in a way, I reckon I should just put a full rack of biplanes in, and then one of us takes a like 4.7 plane. Hi guys, we've got infinite biplanes.
Yeah, they call these the noob squads or
is
the
that guy
squads?
Back in a bit? I think it'd be really funny though. Maybe we should do that tomorrow.
Sure.
No, we could do that now.
We
after
could
this
do it.
Match.
I can't. I gotta run out in a minute.
That's not allowed.
I'm deep cover, mate. I'm going in low. Stay frosty.
Trying to. They did something with the performance because I'm having half the frames.
Oh no.
Incoming!
Are they chasing us?
Yes, on you.
Whoa, shit! I'm going into the ground, aren't I? Nope, not quite.
I'm moving to support you, Tom. Oh, he just ran out. I was going to support you, but we just ended up ramming me instead.
I'm doing a little display for them. I just made a little love sign for them in the air. Oh shit. Love is burning. Love is burning hard. Okay, fine. They didn't like my acrobatics.
All they see is
do. Yeah, they do. I'm the best around.
Never let anyone wobble.
Hey, what are those guys doing way over there? Okay, I'm gonna head over to the target, which is in your direction. Okay. This'll do. Uh-oh. Oh no, he's bombing himself. So, nothing to worry about yet. None of them are coming for me. You guys are doing a Spartan job down there, mate.
I haven't
think so? I just got nailed.
As soon as
feet.
I get near them, they just instantly kill me this round.
Yeah, but you've given me, basically, you've covered me, mate. I'm bombing the shit out of their base now.
Well, yeah, we made them...
Base destroyed! Moving on to the next target, and there's nobody here. This is fucking...
We are diverting attention.
Well, I'm heading right, far right.
Still got nobody interested.
Good, keep it up.
10 seconds and I'm on the target.
Doom, a hurricane inbound.
I need to start speeding up.
Scratch that.
Speed, please. Need speed, lots of speed. That anti-aircraft fire is more than a little bit worrying. Shit. Uh-oh, they got one of my engines is out here on fire. I might not make it. I'm nearly there. Come on. Bombs away! I'm still in the air, damn it!
What you think I'm in KI-43?
Why am I on there? Well, that was weird. It's Blenheim time.
Incoming!
I'm going to the one near Martin.
Bullfighter incoming. That's gonna be heavy.
Yeah, he's going with gusto as well.
Trying to take out the artillery.
There's a few of them that might come for me. There's an A-20 looks interested. I don't know, I can't tell. They're both bombers though, aren't they? Is an A-20G a bomber or a fighter?
Yes.
It is.
But it can be fighter.
Well, let's hope he decides to go for his target and not reroute to me. Right, here goes. Oh, he's coming for me.
Watch it. That was weird.
I'm gonna assist you, Tom.
All right. I I got 10 seconds so I can bomb the next target.
I'm shooting these brownies.
Okay, heading inland. I still got one on my tail. I'm going to try and bring him down low.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yay. Well done, guys. Nice one, guys. Right then. Well, thanks for watching. Check out the highlights if you missed the stream. And, yeah, see you next time.